Welcome back to England, or what looks like it.
Yeah, except it's actually raining rather than snowing at the moment.
Oh boy, yeah.
It's radiated here. Help, run. I'm following
the
farm to the south.
Yeah. See that? We've started in Sanctuary, because we've been doing a bit of work off camera, but nothing too exciting, you know. Boring stuff of moving junk around. That's a bug on your left. And there. Yeah, good luck hitting that. But yeah, no, we've been moving some junk around, clearing out places. Oh, you are such a terrible shot. There you go.
You're a terrible shot.
Shut up. Anyway. So yeah, no.
Isn't this where we died to a...
No, that's the other side of the river.
Okay.
I remember that.
What's that noise? Who's my dog?
It's probably a dog.
It's coming from over here, though.
Oh, it's dogs.
Different dog. But a dog, nonetheless. Good fucking shot.
Woof.
Dog versus dog. It's a dog-eat-dog world out here, Ed.
Oh,
another one. Got him in the head.
Wow. Great shot. This is on the increased difficulty, isn't it? Oh, yeah, because...
Yeah, we turned up hardness.
We turned the difficulty up too hard. So, word of wisdom, then. I've been looking at the map for this game. Basically, everything in the top left corner of the map is pretty safe and easy to deal with. So yeah, everything around Concord and all of that stuff is all pretty easy. But then further out you go, the more difficult stuff gets, to the point where when you reach the coast and basically the southern half of the map, stuff gets really, really, really difficult.
Well, we did Vault 81, we're okay.
Yeah, that's like in the like orange amber area. That's like in between.
Sort of DEFCON 3 area. Abernethy Farm.
Hello. That's close enough,
stranger. Shoot in the face.
Put your gun away. God.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
How drenched we are. But be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me try what, maybe? Farming ain't easy.
Out in the field all day, every day? Oh, this guy. And every minute of it. He sounds like me.
A bit whiny, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah.
I thought my mouse was broken. What should we say?
Being careful.
Gotta be careful. Never know who you can trust these days. Won't argue with that.
Blake Abernathy. Been ages you can since trust me. Those vault
suits around. Yeah, we're a vault rather, see.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yes. And no. It's a long story. Either way,
good to see a new face. It wasn't just now, you untrusted bastard. Think about work in the land? Yeah.
I'll probably give it a try someday. Well,
it's not what I said. What was written is not what was spoken. City market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice. Map advice? Map thing? Do start up a farm? Be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work? But I've got, like, literally an entire settlement of people following me.
Minutemen can help.
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone.
General Sophie, at your service, sir.
I forgot we were general.
Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought.
21.
So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back.
Well, I made it past 21 somehow. It's too late for my Mary.
Well,
we're rebuilding the Minutemen. You won't have to stand alone anymore.
Don't even introduce yourself as the general of the new Minutemen or whatever. Just, I don't have much to offer. He's obviously assumed that from context.
It's been in
Connie's family for generations. Oh, we got that.
Yeah. To get it back,
it'd mean a lot to us. Probably left it in Sanctuary.
Oh, hey, you mean this locket that I've got?
I've got that locket back for you.
Serious? That's great news.
Look, I'm pretty sure the answer is already got it. You can count on us. Hey, we can now use the workshop over Abernethy Farm. I'm going to keep saying it like that until it doesn't say Abernethy Farm anymore.
Oh my god, please.
Well,
no.
That happened.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to plant potatoes, weren't we?
Well, now we can harvest potatoes instead.
We have some potatoes.
Seems to be growing well.
Yoink. pressed M. I'm pretty sure we had potatoes, though. Aid, right?
T for T-O.
Let's press T.
Potato.
Yeah, we've got five of them now. We only needed three.
Are you sure?
Because the goal was five. To... there's a cat. Found it. The goal was to be able to make adhesive, right?
Yeah, but so we want to plant the taters.
Yeah, that's what I meant. We were supposed to plant them at Sanctuary, but we didn't.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
There's more here.
They have so much food and stuff.
What else did we want? Well, they are a farm.
I'm going to be honest. If real raiders had come along and, like, properly ransacked the place...
Can I just point out... yeah, exactly.
There wouldn't be
I think they must have lost the attack. Just point out, not to be, you know, too picky about Bethesda's way of making things, but I can take these things without stealing them.
Yeah.
And yet, when I found an abandoned shack, literally nobody at it. Nope, that's stealing. That would be naughty.
That belongs to someone, that does.
Yeah.
All of this.
Disrespect
no.
the dead or disappeared. Disappeared.
Disappeared. Well done.
Disapparated.
Remember, because this is your settlement now, you can not only build here, but you can dismantle darn everything.
Fkin is my settlement.
Yeah.
That's what they mean by use the workshop. I thought they literally meant I'm allowed to use the workshop.
No. Now it's... All right, this cool. is
that
That's workshop.
All mine now. Right, well, you leave. It's mine. Yeah. Is this Mary I'm standing on? No, it's just a... okay, well, we did that. Where's his wife? Is that Mary? No, Mary's 21.
No, that's her.
Sorry. Do I want to talk to her? She trades.
She trades, so yeah, it's probably...
Let's see what we've got. Oh, do you know what?
Oh, no,
there's Mary right there.
Yeah, it's the older one. That's
Connie.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Look, I've only just got here.
Did for us, for Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
That's very nice.
That'd be great.
Since we're here.
Oh, what have we
308s.
Got?
Sure.
Oh, we got... Okay.
They're always good. We've got 7, because that's our snipery, isn't it? Can tell because it's our glorious needle.
Glorious.
Leveler. No. Shipment of cloth, shipment of concrete, shipment of fertilizer.
Oh, wood. That's useful. How much is it worth? 200.
It's probably not worth that much. Probably can delete all the trees and plants around here and get a load of stuff for myself, right? And then take it back to a different place. Just dismantle the farm. There's all your taters gone. In that case, we'll just accept this. Yes, jeez. It's hardly undoable. We want a chem's workshop, don't we? Did you see?
Yeah, that's one. Yep, that's a cat.
Yeah. Can't even step over it, look. It's such a valuable cat. Such a present cat.
I thought you were going to say precious.
Well, I'll tell you what we'll do.
Okay. What's your plan, Batman?
Oh,
did you want to build a crafting workshop here? Because you won't be able to. Oh, and then get one of them to...
One of these.
Okay. Now, I'll note, as is probably obvious by the all the different symbols, these people really, really want some defense.
Yeah.
So if we have the resources, it's probably worth building a turret.
Ready?
That's Blake.
You're Blake. Where's Connie gone? Lorks and Mercy. These people! Can't keep them under control.
I think
that's probably one of them.
I don't know. That's Connie.
E, and then I will assign you to this. Yes.
Okay.
And then... Unless he was farming.
Well, everyone else was farming.
Well, that's okay. Now, what I was going to say was we got Tato's.
Yeah.
I wanted to look in the chem's workshop so I could see what...
It's cooking, which you make the...
It's cooking, wasn't it?
Yeah, because you make oil
Yes. Utility. Vegetable starch is corn, mute fruit, potatoes, and purified water.
Oh, gosh. I can't remember. Oh, no, wait. I know where you get mute fruit.
I'm thinking maybe we have some. I'm going to check. In your own time, Sophie. For mute fruit?
No, we don't have any, because otherwise it would have probably...
Right, it would have shown up at all, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
What about
I'm not sure about...
Dog. You're not sure about what, Ed? The people are waiting on every word.
sorry. No, I don't know where to get corn. Corn's one of those weird ones. Like, I think... Oh, no, wait, actually, don't we have some at Sanctuary?
But I'm not going all the way back there.
Ugh, no.
Well, we just won a new place, so that's good. Should we trade with t'other one?
What?
We can trade with this one as well, can't we?
No. What do you mean trade with?
This one.
Lucy? No, I think you just talked to her.
Back, you rude
Oh, unless you mean literally.
We won't forget what you did. Unless no, it would have been Connie. Because we did do an episode a long time ago that we failed to record, or that failed to record for some reason. Hmm. Wherein we already came here, but we didn't win it. Because of reasons.
I can't remember that.
But we spoke to somebody. Do you know what? See my HP there. I'm going to...
97 out of 100.
Right away. There we go. Because when we were back at... We went back to Starlight Express, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Starlight Express. Starlight Drive-In.
Let's go to the map.
The Strand?
Oh, hello.
Radstag Boo.
You want to get the... don't bother with that. Get your snipperifle.
Free?
The snipperifle.
Shut your mouth.
Crouch.
Why?
Because then you get a sneak attack bonus.
Oh, yeah, you don't get it if you don't do that. Dog, yeah. Get out of the way. I'm going to shoot you in the face. Crouch. There you go. It's annoying that you don't get a sneak attack bonus just because you're not crouched. So come
on. Yeah, I know. It's a bit silly.
They're 5 miles away. Which makes me an excellent shot, I'm just saying.
Ooh. Oh, hello. I'll take that.
We should do what you said and start putting some defences up in that place. So what happens then? Tell the viewers, all three of them, what happens?
God damn it, you are so rude. Anyway, no, so what happens is the settlements will be attacked. They just always are for some reason, I don't know. Probably because there's a whole bunch of nasty people around and super mutants, other horrible things. But anyway, the point is that they will get attacked. But they're more likely to get attacked based on the amount of resources they have compared to the amount of defense they have.
Right.
So, ideally, what you want to do is you want to go to the settlement view, if we go there in a minute, have a look at how much food and water they're producing, and compare that to the amount of defense it has. And ideally you want at least as much defense as they have anything else. What on earth are you... You pissed off something.
It's this bloke right here. So, if we up their defenses,
they're less likely to get attacked, and so therefore we don't have to rush around and save their...
So we're supposed to sort of answer their distress call.
Well, yeah, that's what the Minutemen do. And we're part of the Minutemen. So.
But it's only one of me.
Yep.
Can someone else do it?
Yeah.
So we could just sort of leave it all alone.
No.
Can we recruit enough people that we never actually have to deal with our own problems? Because that seems ideal to me.
No. Wow, okay.
Let's press 4. Just restart. Let's reload. Not to restart.
There you go. Job's good, isn't it? Right.
Started. Anyway, where were we?
That was exciting. Yeah. So, yeah. No, you want to... It's kind of annoying because, yeah, you can't have other people specifically deal with the problem for you.
I mean, honestly, I don't see the point of being a general if I can't make other people fix my problems.
Well, you see, this is why having enough settlers on guard posts and having enough turrets laid around actually helps, because there's less likely to be dire consequences for that kind of thing. Because basically, if there's no defense whatsoever and they get attacked and you don't manage to help out, there's a chance that, like, they'll.
It's Gorski.
Yeah, it's Gorski again.
We've already recharged. They've rebooted. They've re-rezzed.
Yeah. Well, anyway, yeah, no, there's a chance that they'll actually lose settlers and that people will die.
Wait. Excuse me. There's a reason I fired at you, so that you die. We don't want them to lose settlers, then.
That'd be pretty bad.
That wasn't there before.
I don't remember.
We have an episode called Gorski.
Yeah. Well, okay, this is interesting. Oh, hello. Dog, for fuck's sake. You go pissing stuff off.
Does whatever, doesn't he?
I know, he's so rude.
Oh. Radex is fine.
Radex.
I mean, I could take all this, but.
Well, why not?
Because. Weight. Heaviness.
Yeah, well, it's fine. We can.
Viewers.
We'll dump stuff when we need to. Right, okay. Yeah,
ooh,
come on.
Duct tape.
Yeah.
That's the
gas
all and end all of.
Yeah. Oh.
Shotgun shells. That's what we need.
Fantastic.
Excuse me.
No.
I tried to reload, but I ended up transferring everything from that because it wasn't there when I pressed reload.
Okay, what's in here? What's in here?
Have a banana.
No, there's got to be something. You're...
less than one rat. Well...
up the door. Hello!
Missed.
Dog.
Just let dog sort it out.
He's shut up.
So?
It's Wayne Gorski!
Wait, Dibley?
Gorski, how's it going? Oh, okay.
Man, it's been ages. Are you not... shouldn't you be dead? So I must be getting rats from those.
Oh, right, yeah.
I'll just tank it.
Oh, hello.
I'm hoping that we don't get any rats whilst here.
I think there's a bomb attached to this.
Okay. So
I think there's a bomb attached to the computer.
Fail to get in or if we succeed in getting in.
I have no idea. It's
Well, we've got a recent quick save.
it's fine.
Alright, it's an easy one, apparently. Although I do find it easier
when there's more letters.
When there's more letters. I said that before, haven't I?
I don't know why.
Let's try this one. Minus one. Try this one. It's that one.
Oh, okay.
Statement of intent. Should be my first and only entry. I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of these once great United States. Will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of its people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my in my front lawn. Erected. I pledge to take down this mind control device by any means necessary and have begun construction on the incendiary device. In this, I have certainly been killed or detained in government interrogation. News will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor not believe their lies. Let all true patriots know that what I do of my own free will and for the good of my country. Okay.
What's that? Down. Oh, it's a filter cam line.
Okay. Hell yeah. Hooray! Diamond City is now permanently marked on your map. Well, I could have probably guessed where it was, I'm just saying.
It's kind of where he is, on the
map. It's permanently marked now. Oh.
There you go. Take all of it. Yes. Yes, more. All of it.
Whilst I'm gaining rads at a rate of...
That's fine. Let's go. We're done in here.
Sure?
Yep.
Leave dog in there? Hmm? Dog meat?
Of course.
Boston bugle, that'll do. That toilet doesn't work. So it's out of order.
Yeah. I wonder why. Maybe something to do with the recent apocalypse that happened.
Well, who knows? Combination wrench.
Combination wrench screws and steel, I think. Oh, duct tape!
Wow, that was a good spot. Yeah. Thanks, me. Good job, me.
Even I didn't see that.
Yeah, and you're the duct tape expert.
Sure.
You're always finding duct tape. It's everywhere in your brain.
I see. Right, I see many, many opportunities.
What's that there? Is it on our map?
Yes, it is. See, we've been to most of these places now.
Okay.
Do we want to... do you want to see Diamond City, actually?
Is it not somewhere over here where there's...
Not that I remember. Did you want to actually see Diamond City?
I guess.
I'm saying this because...
you know, I don't know how long this episode is because we recorded so much before we started.
I can tell you how long we spent before the episode.
Oh, you were paying attention.
I was paying attention. This is a surprise, surprise.
That's why there's two of us, everybody. It's not because...
it's because Al here is generally incompetent. Yeah. While I actually listen to stuff. There's an unmapped marker there.
This one?
Yes, this one. So we haven't been...
how are you sure it's unmapped?
Because... I'm fairly sure it is.
Because you're paying attention and I'm not. Okay. I dig it.
I'm fairly certain that symbol has been... oh, hello, dog. Dog. What?
I can't get my dog to be called dog meat.
Oh, hello.
Don't get in the way, you fucking dick. Oh, I found this. Stares at you. Can I have a go? It's on fire.
Oh,
is it hot?
No, something...
it's not hot.
What's that?
Bourbon. Stimpak. Buff out. Addictol. Addictol? What is that?
It's something to remove your addictions.
Oh.
Yeah. It's very useful, actually.
Well, that sounds very useful.
Yeah.
Do we have
especially
that in real
when
life?
You discover that you can get addicted to alcohol.
It's the Drumlin Diner.
Oh, that's a tree.
It's a log.
We had a deal, Trudy. Oh. Hand over the what? Goods. You
owe us. Wolfgang.
Wolfgang. You know what the green.
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's drunk.
Oh, this is the dealers that were being mentioned in the logs in Sanctuary when we found that computer.
Oh, okay. Well, they're green, so we should talk to them?
Get a shotgun out. If they're going to start causing trouble, they'll feel it.
Okay.
Whoa, easy there, Vault Girl. This doesn't
Excuse
involve
me?
You.
A vault girl, the lower...
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
Oh, okay.
Look, how many times am I gonna fail a simple persuasion attempt that is green, I'm just saying?
That was yellow.
What does that mean?
It's not guaranteed. That's him.
It wasn't guaranteed last time we tried it. No.
Oh, don't. That's fine too. Okay.
Well, where did Wolfgang go? Did he get shot by the other people?
Yeah, he did.
Does that mean I don't get my XP for that?
I think you got the XP.
Drumlin Doiner.
Oh, there he is.
Well, he started a fight that he couldn't win.
Yep.
I started a fight.
Well done. Hello.
Goes away.
Hey.
Hey, Trudy.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, shop.
Delicious
up.
Chocolate, not really milk.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do.
They
now,
must have
let's
been.
Let's get back
okay.
to business.
It was them that was
need
the baddies.
For the road?
Totally, totally. Let's barter. As I see what's
what
rougher.
It's yeah. All worth every cab.
We've got
charge.
All the.
We could sell a bunch of stuff to her, actually.
Yeah?
Well, let's go to weapons, and then...
go to the stuff we don't really care about. How about 11 cocktails? I tried to dismantle them, but it wouldn't let me. Yeah? 99?
Yeah, can do. It's your game,
it's your
buddy.
Bloody idea. General Chow's revenge.
Against robots? What?
Damage 38, speed medium. Damage 19, speed medium.
It's a fairly decent weapon, but it's probably worth 2000. It's worth 2,000. I wouldn't buy that.
She's going to keep hold of it, right? It'll be there next
yeah,
time.
Yeah, it's a named weapon. I would be very, very,
she's
very...
She's got a pompadour wig as well.
What's a wrapped cap? Perception 1.
It's one of them snipery things. Look, it looks like a combat
yeah.
apparel aid. Ah, meat fruit.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Oh, maybe they... Ah, that's maybe how you get... corn.
Is there any there?
No. But it may be how okay. you get some. You can probably buy them from people.
Okay.
Junk. Are you in his crap? Probably, but I don't want to.
Yeah, we don't buy junk.
Buy duct tape.
Oh, duct tape. Duct tape is not junk. It's in the wrong category.
Wonderful.
Okay.
I'm actually selling her stuff now.
Yeah, I was going to say, if we go to our apparel now, because there's a whole bunch of stuff like that and that. Sure, whatever.
Sure. Don't worry, sis. Crap.
Oh, hang on. No, go back to Misk. There is all of the folders. What are they worth? Folders.
Can we sell?
One. Yeah. There's the burned stuff. Which is...
Why are these in Misk? Why are they not in junk? Basically, because you can't salvage them, so they're not junk, are they? Misk is worse than junk. As
yeah.
if there's anything lower than junk.
Yeah.
And there is.
In this game.
We're going to sell two of these. I might need one. You never know. Everyone watching this probably already completed the game. It's going, you don't need that. Sell it. And it's like, it's worth one. I'm okay.
Or it's going to be the other way around where...
I need as many as I can get.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
I sold them. They're only worth one and they're in Misk. I'm going to take that because I'm bored of trading. Good.
Wow.
You, chill out.
Never take a hit of Jet again, I swear.
Give him some of that stuff.
The dickhole.
Yeah. But I can't, so I'm not...
Gonna... See, I think that this should be a buildable area. I think that should be a settlement.
Yeah?
That would be really good. It's got a whole bunch of stuff, resources to get you started. There's some settlers there to begin with. But no. No, it's not a settlement for some really stupid reason. Yes, we are right next to there.
Why are we right next to Starlight? We've come all the way around.
Yeah, we have.
All right, what should we do now then?
Okay, bring up the map again. Bring up the map.
You said let's visit Diamond City, so I guess we go somewhere close, like Cambridge or Vault 81.
I suppose, let's... how did we get to Vault 81?
We clicked on it.
No, you don't.
Let's fast travel.
We had to have discovered it initially.
Yeah, we walked from the brewery.
The brewery?
Oh, and
yeah, of course. Okay, so right, what do you want to do is you want to go north from the brewery to basically the other side of the bridge, I think.
Okay.
I think there's...
Is there a subway? Are you saying we should go in this?
No. I'm thinking of moot fruit, whatever. That stuff.
Oh, we only need one more of those because we just bought one.
Yeah, but...
But... that
we also want to grow some, so we want
near
excess.
Vault 81 was the place where the thing attacked us with the injection rifle thingy, the injector, the zappy thing.
Yeah,
okay. Remind me what it was called. Anyway,
that thing, that marker there.
This
so
farm.
That I think is it.
But do you recall nearby it?
Yeah.
Well, in that place where we got that weapon that I didn't want.
Yeah.
There was loads of different foods.
I don't recall
whether one of them was corn, but that seems like an obvious place to get meat fruit from.
I don't think there was. Those are dogs, I think. Wait, what? What?
Those are crows, you.
Oh, okay. I for once I was the blind one. What do you know? Really?
Yeah, I got it. Just practicing.
Okay, yeah.
I've got 106
sure.
bullets.
Just wait. There's waste those really powerful rifle rounds. Like, it's totally fine. They're not.
Are they called rounds because they're round?
What?
Are they called rounds because they're round? I'm trying to get over.
Actually, I'm not too up to date on my firearms.
Your armaments terminology.
Yeah, it's. See, the problem is that.
Well, how are you
going
to vanquish the French?
Well, I'm going to get someone else who does know their stuff to do it for me.
Do you know what? I think we should probably eat something after that altercation with those.
Are you peckish now? Grilled rad roach, that'll do.
Grilled rad stag.
Yeah, but you want to save that because the grilled rad stag gives you carrying bonus.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Is it because it is a strong beast and when you eat the flesh you take on the properties of the food?
Sure.
That's believed to be true by some people who are wrong. A carrot! Hooray! Oh, carrots may be what we found in the other place.
You can open
hooray!
These containers. Yeah. But no, these pipe things, they're not pipes.
Oh.
Oh, hi. Hi, mister.
But there's no one here. If you're not going to stop doing that, I'm going to close you back in here.
Oh, dear.
Bethesda.
Oh, what's in that?
A denim dress? That didn't look good last time, if I remember correctly. There wasn't even anybody in that one. Why am I opening these, Ed?
In case there's something in them.
There was. A skeleton.
Okay, well...
It was so useless I called it a skeleton instead of a skeleton. See that?
Yeah.
Aren't we going to this? Yeah.
Yeah, that's the place.
Is there anyone in it?
Friendlies. You'll be fine.
There's a way then, go a bit faster.
Suddenly ghouls. Frenchies. Ghouls everywhere. To be fair, you can deal with ghouls.
I can. And then I'll eat something to get over it.
Yep.
That'd be me. Hello. Looks like
bone to shear attachment is getting a little dull. We need to replace at least one of the blades.
I should be able to acquire knowledge. I'm sure we can repurpose
that. I'm sure you're doing your best, darling.
Come.
If you talk to these people, people.
Bring some meat fruits this evening, and they'll be tapped to your pocket. Off you go then.
Oh, okay. Well, that's...
Supervisor
that's
Brown?
Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
Yeah. I'll take those caps now.
He's walked off.
Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
Look at me with that one eye.
Yeah.
Creepy. He's got three of them.
Yeah, and he's like peering at me with just one of them.
Two caps apiece.
Excuse me.
Don't. Okay. What? Okay. Well, we'll just take
this. Just have this one and then you've got another
okay.
one.
Okay, talk to the Supervisor White.
Hang on, there's more meat fruits here. There we go, we've got three corns now.
Three corns.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling.
Darling!
This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
The machine race.
That's indigenous.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant...
Hierarchy, don't you know?
You see... There are two kinds of...
She's very close. It seems a little bit intimidating.
Some of the characters are in this game.
We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown...
They're all different colours, but green has got an E on it.
Yeah.
We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius...
You notice how they have... When the robots are talking...
Yeah.
They draw breath.
Do you remember him?
He was one of Rodko's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
It must have been from when she was alive last time, right? A bit confused. That's how old Rodko are. Right.
You're far too young
the 200 years old type history we're talking here. It? It's not like they've created a robot since.
I was in a vault. They put me in cryogenic freeze.
In a vault.
Remarkable.
In a vault.
I must say, darling. Very well preserved.
I am, very if you don't mind.
Preserved.
Where was I?
Like fresh fruit.
Artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rather only by his love of television.
Television,
perhaps
no.
You've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality.
Television is like computer games you don't have to play.
What is that, Shower Force?
Great. Just when I thought I was fine.
Sorry, I'm thinking of Reddit too much.
A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies.
Supplies.
Perhaps you require. Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's
odd
one
job,
other thing. A question, really.
A Don't question. Know.
What do you think of the water around here?
The water.
It's awful.
It's awful.
Isn't it? Pressure's down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic.
Toxic.
Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't
personality.
Know impose,
eccentric.
Darling,
ah, of course.
Perhaps you could lend us a hand.
A hen?
I don't have one to give, but I can do a task for
you.
I want
to.
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the old
sigh.
Such
an ice.
Yeah, it's quite.
I saw Ezel sitting on a seesaw.
See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy.
It must
if you
be
can get
filthy.
It again, I'm
absolutely
sure
disgusting.
Oh, what's happening to my camera?
Come up with something for you.
Why am I zoomed in?
Oh my. Okay, well, we got a job to do.
Troubled waters.
Well, anyway, if you go out the back here. No, the other way.
This way?
Yep.
This is the way I came in.
No, it's not. Look, moat fruit. All of it.
So he... This... No. The Brown wanted me to go out here, pick all this, and give it to him.
We could do that. But why would we do that? Because we literally only get two castles. Oh, wait. It's him. There he is. Yes!
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
Wow.
Let's make a deal!
Game show host. 38, do we need that?
No, not a minute anyway.
Weapons? No, 30.
We've sold most of our stuff,
let's
I think.
Let's have a look for shopping.
Oh, he hasn't got much, has he?
Does this immediately give you that much stuff, or do you have to send it to the place, or...?
If you drop it in the workshop, it'll immediately...
Become that much stuff.
Become that much resources, yeah.
Pipe, SMG. Jet,
well, if you sell the drugs, basically, you get lots and lots of money, basically. So if we find Jet, for example,
Jet,
it's just worth a lot.
Jet's great. Medics. 17.
Yeah, you want to keep medics, so.
Oh, I've gone too far.
Have we? Where is it?
We haven't got any Jet.
We could sell all the rubbish food, anyway, like...
The irradiated fruit.
The fruit, yes. The fruit that's irradiated.
Fruit.
Well done.
You're a hoopy fruit.
Well,
well we keep
fruit.
The stuff we can cook then.
Yeah.
So.
Bubblegum can go because it's not really that good. Cauliflower we don't need. Dandy boy apples is terrible. Keep the dirty water because we cook with that.
How
fancy
we
that
it?
Snack cakes. We're nearly done. Fancy. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. We want
to keep those, right?
I think we can cook them. Gumdrops can go.
Oh,
Instant mash can go.
Hub flour?
That can go. I don't know. It's like emergency food if you're...
Melon, mentats. Sometimes use mentats.
Melons, I think you can cook with.
You can
I
plant
don't
them
know.
Anyway.
Yeah, yeah, you can plant them. And then
Long-grown
other people
meat,
can cook of that.
Meat, fruit, keep, much up, keep, noodle cup.
Yeah, keep that. No, keep the noodle cup because it's one of the few ones that doesn't give
doesn't
you radiation.
Doesn't give you any radiation. That's crazy.
Pork and beans can go. That's rubbish. Keep all of that. Salisbury steak can go.
Oh, what if I steak? I've got 110 HP and no Yeah, that's right.
Silt bean can go because I can't remember any recipes to use it. I could be wrong.
Well, we'll soon hear about it.
Yeah.
don't need that.
Sugar bombs, so it can go.
Oh, golden bear, those things. Tarberry?
I don't know of a use for them. Tato flowers can go. Ah, look how much ultra jets were.
23.
Oh.
Yeah, good job. Well, I'm glad I...
Wild nut fruit can go. That's rubbish. And yum yum deviled eggs. There you go. Done.
Wow, that's nearly all his money.
Yep, that's fine. He has a bunch of stuff to trade. We have a bunch of caps. Everyone's happy.
Right.
You haven't harvested all the nut fruit, but that's fine.
We might as well do something next episode.
Yep. Perhaps you'll visit Diamond City. Perhaps you'll investigate the water treatment plant. Who knows? Let's the options are open.
Make up as we go along.
Sure.
Yeah. I like that one.
Okay.
Let's do that.
Later, everybody.
Bye.